start no sin!
Pourquoi est-on venu ici? Il n'y a que des bêtes sauvages partout à la ronde.
J'ai une dette envers vous. Merci.
Yeah.
Thank you. Start shot, sir.
Sporting gentlemen.
Thank you.
long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
As well.
Faster, ladies. We don't leave till it's done.
Hey! You die with honor? Oh, like the coward you are.
Ah, Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Pope, I pray it's not you.
British.
I don't hardly know. Seems the costs have come down quite a bit.
have seasoned veterans among our ranks here. And yet we're to be subordinate to some junior officer fresh off the front.
Food for
a what I wouldn't give for some lobster. Or some lamb with mint jelly.
Oh, stop it. I'm famished as it is.
That nasty business at Germanville has escalated the tension around these parts.
I didn't understand.
Him again. I see him again. We were on the right track. Get him! Let me guess. You didn't see who killed him.
Shay, it is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this new weapon. Use it against that door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Good work. I think you are ready to turn this new weapon against the ruffians who would have used it. There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I fear those outlaws are distilling it. A more powerful formula could sicken or perhaps even kill most of New York.
And that's my first target.
Be careful, Master Cormac. We understand that the ingredients are highly unstable.
All the better.
Mess with this. Maybe I can break the whole system.
doing here? Do you really think we can't catch you?
If I mess with this, maybe I can break the whole system.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Clear shot! Ready to take him down! That's the boy from us, you mangy dog! I see you now, Cully!
Tell me what you see.
Well, I don't know. Some buildings, some trees.
I see the beginnings of an empire. stay out of trouble.
Must get out, or I'm as good as dead.
What marvelous destruction, Captain. I saw the smoke all the way from the Morrigan.
That should discourage those miscreants. New York is safe for now.
With all due respect, Colonel, it's going to take more than a few explosions to get rid of this kind of trouble.
The boy is right, Colonel Monroe.
Shay, was it? Congratulations. You just burned a whole lot of rats out of New York. I'm Jack Weeks. This is William Johnson. I don't know about him, but I'm pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
It is, terribly dusty here. I'm sure Shay can recount his adventures to us over a pint. Hey, the first round's on, the Colonel, huh?
Is something the matter, Master Cormac?
Just a little confused. I must have breathed some of that gas.
Some ale will do you good. Come, we are all friends here. You will be taken care of.
From the Colonel.
Dear Master Cormac, my apologies for the brevity of this missive, but it is time we were honest with one another. You have demonstrated your loyalty and resourcefulness to the Templar cause.
And this despite, and perhaps because of, your assassin origins. The manuscript the assassin sought has been in my possession for some time. I reclaimed it when my men found you marooned. The Grandmaster himself charged me to discover its meaning, a task I regret I have failed to complete. I leave it in your charge, Master Cormac. There is no one else I trust more. Now I leave for Fort William Henry, an ill-prepared garrison surrounded by hostile natives and the French army. We have requested reinforcements, but I doubt they will be forthcoming. I have no illusions that our resistance will be successful. I commit my life to the British Army, and my soul to the Father of Understanding. Yours, Colonel George Munro.
Up speed! More sail! Man your post, guest. The Colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life, you did. And for the better. You will forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Guest, I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
Oh, you mean the assassins? I knew that ages ago, Shay. I may be drunk, but I'm not blind. Or did you think I would assume you had escaped from some homicidal circus?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct and helped countless others besides. But I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to then? Munro mentioned the Grand Master.
Oh, yes. The Grand Master of the Colonial Right. You like him, Shay? His father was an assassin.
Really? He must have a story to tell.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded, and reinforcements are late.
General Montcalm has been blazing a path across the colonies for King Louis, hasn't he?
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His or King Louis's?
Either. Though I suspect the King's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
And O'Murphy is in the French King's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg. Mains out! Let's go!
Release the mains!
Haul away, boys, haul away. Haul away. get doing, boys.
Haul away.
Serve us off the wind.
Haul away for the
anchor away.
Captain's off the sea.
Restez rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
A good day's hunting.
Hey, là-bas.
On ne bouge plus.
Arrête de gueuler, Henri. Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain. Mama, va rejoindre ton
père. Je vais lui tirer dessus.
Éveille-le s'il te rend. Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te colle sa patrouille.
On ne bouge plus là-bas.
Reviens ici! Il prend la fuite!
You're home, Mr. O'Reilly, the most right now.
J'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Charles, vous restez rien jusqu'à ce que... Yeah.